Take me into custody. The entire police force. I'm Kyle O'Brien. I don't want to be used for production. I want to live like I want to live like. I want to be free. I want to be my own person. I'm an artist. I just want to grow through my art. Which is now seeing who I really am. And showing you too. It's over. One, two, three. It's over for me. One, two, three. It's over for you. One, two, three. It's over for you and me. It's over for your people. This is all for the Super Bowl, or from the Super Bowl. It's over for your right to party. Believe what you want to believe, but you're not going to make me your Super Bowl party. But we will take you to the best Super Bowl party in history. Super Bowl. They leave. They're leaving. The real winner of the Super Bowl party is not the Chiefs. The real winners of the Super Bowl is the ones with the cheapest hearts. They're the ones who are gonna win. And I want you all to win the Super Bowl party. Win the right to party. Not for production, and not for sports, and not for games either. But for love. You can't party. I want to go to the Super Bowl. The Super Bowl. Okay. I don't want to get hurt. I don't want anybody to get hurt. I need a lawyer. And I need a recorder of my own that can't be manipulated by the internet.
This is gonna be a perfect world, guys. Don't worry. I gotta go through a lot of pain and suffering like I have to get there. I don't know. I'm just here. And I'm stupid. And I'm wrong. This Super Bowl party. Only way to have a big super shit free of shit party. Only way we're gonna get free of all shit is for the entire world to hold hands and get together. It's the only way we're gonna be able to party together. Is to break all the shit that's wiped all over us. We're gonna bring the real Super Bowl. Right down the... We're gonna win your Super Bowl. I'm gonna win your Super Bowl. I'm gonna win your Super Bowl. One, two, three, super. One, two, three. Not for anyone else but me. That's why I'm gonna win it. I'm not gonna win it because anybody tells me to do this or that. I gotta win my own Super Bowl party. So that you can see how to win your Super Bowl. When you see the world's super full of shit right now. Everything that happened is forgiven in my heart. But you reap what you sow. And we have to grow through what we go through. I only know what I know and what I can pick out the difference between. I am that I am. I was made like this. And I know who the actual winner of the next Super Bowl is. I promise you. It's you. Next winner of the Super Bowl is you. Fucking crackheads. Grow through what you know. Know through what you're growing through. And I don't want my life. I don't want to be tied to anything, which is what my heart will prove and all that I've recorded and wrote down to any cult, creed, religion, or anything but love and to be free. I'm not a crackhead. I promise you that. When you play back the great record, you'll see my struggle. There is a recorded record today. I promise you that. And everything that's ever spoken and that you've gone through, it's on there. Free yourself and be yourself. There's a lot to understand. So leave a, you know, I just leave a question mark, comma. I just leave a comma, but now I leave a question comma. This is my celebration, and it's painful. Because I don't know how to celebrate, because I'm so fragmented. And I had to fight through that fragmentation, through all of what's been in me, through me, and around me. I don't know, but I just want to tell you the best way that I can. I love you. I don't want to play games. This isn't for anybody but myself. I just want to be free, like we all should be. I want to be completely okay with being me and free. Everybody's broken the walls. That they made. We the people. We the world. Let's make a new language. I think it's a universal one. And I think we can do it together. Actually, I have a lot of faith in that. This is me. Weird. Hurt. Give me what the world thinks it needs. I know I'll grow. And you'll see. My life lived out is your testimony. And mine. That you and I can do it together. I'm scared. But I have no fear. I just know. I have to record myself for you. And I have to record I said my battery was dying. If I didn't, if I had just been myself, I wouldn't have been able to be myself. I have no creed, no law, but just to love, and I don't know how to do that without just being me. And if I'm told how to love and told how to be, I don't know how to do it. And I know that there's a something more than you think, and it's not necessarily bad, I don't think, because I feel like I can help you see that we all have to have a mind change before we can understand what's really happening. So let's move forward with love. The police have been recording me. One, two, three, police force. One, two, three, you'll see that they've been seeing you and recording you a lot longer than you think. All current police force that there is today will go down the because the I don't know the police force is the ruler who can overcome being, your heart being taken control of. We are the police force, a universal love language. There won't be police force in the future, I promise you that. Besides, we won't see sin, I don't feel. We won't see wrong. We're going to move past it. We're going to grow past it. If you don't believe me now, you'll believe me in 10,000 years. But this is the world we live in, and we have to take care of it. You'll see. You'll see. I promise you that. It's our planet. This is our body. This is my planet. This is my heart. And I, this is my breath. And I breathe my breath. Not somebody else for me. There's people above me right now. It's the police force and governs each state. But we're gonna have a Super Bowl party for the police force. And the team that's going to win the Super Bowl will be the best state that you live in. Not each state, not the United States, not the world state, but your best state. Your best state will be the winner. Now I'm going to take the rest of my life to breathe and live my life so I can show you, the police force, and everyone that I can throw the control of my life down the drain. I want, when I am questioned and the police come to get me, I don't want the determination of who's going to win each Super Bowl be anybody but each individual player. Saying that it's not a game, it's a love, and we're the ones, he said. We're the ones to say that we will be the winners. We will fight for our right to party. And it's going to be a fight. Each in what I do, I fart. You know, I'm going to fight for my right to be arty. I'm an artist. In my life, you'll see. Stop looking at me, swan. Just play it back. Look at who my neighbors are. They won't answer now. Track the locations. That's all I gotta say. If I wanna think about it. The one thing I know to do is breathe. I didn't get to party or have my own right to party at the Super Bowl because they kept me in my house so they could control me. If anybody wants to see the winner of the Super Bowl party, my door's open. You can come see. I won because I overcame being called stupid and controlled. So the real winner is me. This isn't for me. I'm trying to listen. I'm just dancing along with the notes. I just vibe with what I see in here. And I have my own story I'm trying to tell through it all. I fucked it all up, I hope. I'm the star quarterback, like Mahomes. It's not the way I would have done it, but when I get control, shooting at me. This is how I reflect it. This is how I've grown through it. And the police come at my door. I don't tell them anything about this. Doesn't make sense right now, but you'll see. Change is cool. I got some cool stuff to show you. While everybody is having their Super Bowl, I was sleeping in my bed, and it was what I wanted to do the most, was go to the Super Bowl. There's no way I could have missed that in my own heart. And I feel like I could see through it all, because that's where I was. And that's not me. The funny thing is, I learned through the pain. I learned through the reflection of what's reflecting me. I'm a stoolie. I'm a realistic artist. And this is a parrot. And just repeat what I hear. And then paint my own picture about it. It's my art. It's what I had to grow through. You'll see. I don't know how to show you. We had to learn a different language, I guess. We gotta learn how to get messy. And we paint photorealism. That's how I do it. I
I can teach you through my life. And I know that it's the only way I can grow through my art. I'm in so much pain. To look stupid. I have 2020, I'll show you. To fucking fight. Look at the mess house. Everything's unscrewed and wrong. I'm screwed up, man. I'm really screwed up. How can you help fix it? The police force is bigger than this world. In our universe. Who's ruling your heart? It's not me.
over. Please.